welcome.
See that? The whole tower!
Focus for once, Quill. Entire worlds depend on it.
I thought you and Pym had it all figured out, Tony. We've just gotta get your gizmo up and running, and we're good. Planet? I mean, planet's safe, right?
Sure. But that only works if both Earths don't get blown to pieces by AIM's antimatter bomb first.
So, as usual, it's up to me to guard the galaxy. Some things never change.
Black Widow here. AIM is on the move. Quill, stay on target.
I know what I'm doing here, lady. Trust me. This hero stuff never gets any easier. There you are, you busy bees. Sorry, guys. No time to talk. Oh! World's at stake and all that. Admit it, dude. It's over. Come on! I didn't mean it was over for me! Widow! You really took care!
I care about our mission, which you almost blew. So pull yourself together and head to the meeting point. Point A clear. Moving to point B.
Enemy sighted! Open fire!
Seriously, boys. Why can't we all just get along? Point B clear. Antimatter bomb located. Moving on to the next.
Oh!
Not so fast! You're fighting against the facts. Science will save us all.
The only solution your big brains could come up with was a bomb.
Sometimes sacrifices need to be made for the greater good.
Hope you're willing to add your name to that list.
Sacrifice accepted. In the name of the goddess.
Appreciated, Storm. Let's secure the bomb and head back to the meeting.
You heroes seem to have missed the point. AIM has designed our salvation. If one world must die so that we can live, so be it.
Can't save us. That'll take a real genius, like me.
Curse you, Stark!
Leave this one to the heroes, MODOK.